Thank you. What can I do for you?
You after Capital A? You're in luck. Just got a new lead. Got a new opportunity. Might even be some Capital A involved. How rich you gotta be to invent a whole other way of being rich? These Italian boys are something else. So, you found out where Blue Water John's gang are holed up? Good. About time we paid him a visit. From what I hear, gonna be some rich pickings. And a good chance of finding some Capitale along the way. But remember, there's a debt. And it ain't owed to you. It's owed to Martelli. I advise you pay him first and take what's left. Who knows? Maybe old Blue Water's gonna write a song about you one day.
tight.
Someone, I need help. God help me. Please help me!
What do you think you're doing? Get in there!
Well done, my friend. The Signor will be very pleased.
Hey, what is this?
You after Capitale? You're in luck. Just got a new lead. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve Capitale, too. Lord, it must kill those Italian bastards to think of their precious Capitale in the hands of every gutter snipe from here to New Austin. You want to see what Martelli's got in store? You're gonna need some more Capitale. Come on. You know the deal. Get some more Capitale. Jeb Phelps. You ever heard of him? Old-time crook. I used to run with him once. He stabbed my back, I stabbed his, no hard feelings. Seems my old friend is up to his neck in it. Him and his gang been sitting on a whole bunch of Capitale. That was mistake number one. Mistake number two, he let the rest of his gang turn him in exchange for a full pardon and a stack of bills. I suggest you find Jeb. Play the Good Samaritan. Won't be long before he takes you to what you need.
How about you get me out of here?
Oh, you just made the best goddamn decision of your life. Now,
You want to make any better ones? Rope one of them bodies. Drag it with us to Van Horn. Oh, we gonna bring seven shades of hell today, my friend. And I already see you're the type for it. See, we're gonna pay a visit to my old gang. It was them what handed me in. All measly bounty. Damn near the whole town was in on it. So now, damn near the whole town burns. You keep your conscience out of this. And I see you right. I promise you that. Sons of bitches out there. And they got a hell of a stash. Money? That thing's worth more than money. You stick with me, we'll find it. Ooh, we got a rosy future ahead, me and you, my friend.
Howdy.
It's a decent town. Boy, would I like a vacation from this place. What you need to send? Post is in good hands. So long. I see you again, sir? Be seeing you.
Yeah.
Italian sent a letter. Says you gotta trade some capitale for it. Gesture of goodwill. New work. Maybe get some of your capitale. How you getting on with Jeb Phelps? Kindred spirits? Ain't often you find one of those in this world. Better treat him right. For now. How about we offer him a gift? One of his old gang. Trussed up and helpless as the day he's born. Then Jeb can have his way with him at his leisure. Find out where that old stash of theirs is. Feller up at Butcher Creek ought to fit that bill. Get his attention. And get him to Jeb in one piece, or thereabouts.
Working with Jay. Jeb Phelps is gonna stick you in the guts as soon as it'll earn him 1 cent. You got any idea what that man is gonna do to me? Please!
Hello there, pleased to see you. Glad to see some decent folk passing through town. You let me know if you need any information on things. Had a fella try to pass off some jerky as his ticket. You believe that? I'm here to help. Too many folks seem to be running from their problems. I see it every day. Well, you know where to find us if you change your mind.
Got a letter here with your name on it. Martelli says I'm only to hand it over once you have enough capitale. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve capitale, too. You know, Martelli's talking about a new golden opportunity for anyone who returns enough capitale. I reckon I know what Martelli has planned for you. But you gotta find out the hard way. Well, I got good news and bad news, friend. Good news is I found us a lead on some more capitale. Bad news is who's sitting on it. Bluewater John. Looks like he held out on you last time. Got a stash all of his own. I done some asking around. Seems everyone else reckons this thread ain't worth pulling. Folks say he deals in souls. Me? I don't much believe in souls. Question is, do you?
Hazy moon, eyes blind by hazy moon, the soul I sold was a soul they stole, truth untuned.
Ridden some bitch. Curse you!
Thank you. Marshes and me.
We go way back. Some bad spirits around here, my friend. Nightfolk country. Not here. Maybe the next one, though. I left the map, buried up in Lacay. You get the map, it'll take you where you want to go. You know? Oh, so you made your own deal, huh? Gonna cost you the same as it cost me. Ah, here we are.
Yeah, I won't pretend this devil's hand. I got my revenge. Yours truly, Blue Water Man.
Yeah.
That concludes our business here. You have the gratitude of Signor Martelli.
If you need a nice place to try on your clothes, my changing room is available. Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe in the changing room.
Excuse me.
What's your problem?
Don't you have anything else to do?
Get some capitale out of that last job. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve capitale too. Another time for that one. So, how about we go see old Jeb for one last time? I hope for your sake you ain't taking a liking to him. That's how you end up with a knife in your ribs. Play it nice with him. Give him whatever he needs. Kill whoever he wants you to kill, 'cause chances are he's gonna want you to kill someone. But when you find that stash, trust and believe this. It's you or him. Only one way. That Capitale's coming home with you. So be ready.
You know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our asses.
We gotta get out of here.
Fort Brennan. I'll explain all the way.
Cave in, let's go! Come on, move up! Who's gonna get that man?
If my old friend Billy didn't let me down, the stash is up at 40. He did get a little fuzzy after a while, but I reckon he done us right. Only once. Some nasty old relics from the war got themselves holed up there. Now, these boys are crazy, but that don't mean they can't shoot. We gotta clean them out. Don't worry. One more thing. I'm gonna need you to take the lead on this one. One of them bastards back there landed a shot on me. That's why I was lying low back there. I'll be fine. I'll be back. Just a little short breath. Let's just get this done. Hey, boy. Ow! Stand your attention while I shoot you. Come on, baby!
Sound the retreat! You want to be good at that?
Oh, shit! The law! Out of the fire and back into the goddamn frying pan! We gotta hold them off!
Who's next? First! You know how many of your buddies I killed today? Come on, cocksucker! Arrest me!
Thank you.
things on hold while you've got the law on your tail.
Told you this business malarkey was a piece of cake, didn't I? We are flying high now. All the way to the top, you and me. Thank you.
your own time.